What are the humanities? Is it our customs and culture, our history and arts? Is it repeating and knowing our stories? Is it the hopes and dreams of our communities, of recognizing our place in this world?
The humanities, to me, fundamentally are about a search for meaning, and they're also about a search for truth. And they offer a vantage on those two things that none of those other disciplines and area of human knowledge can offer. There are problems where only that search for those deeper truths and meaning can really lend perspective and unique insight. Fundamentally, all the arts are really about storytelling. All arts are about the stories we tell ourselves while we're living and the stories we leave for future generations.
Heritage is important to building identity in any state, but certainly in Iowa, because our heritage is different depending on where we live and who we are. And so heritage only comes together when we tell our stories, when we connect with one another, when we share who we are and what our heritage is all about. And that's what the humanities is, and that's what we do in Iowa.
To be human is to create. We express our diverse identities through our everyday, be it through art, media, the way we dress, the games we play, our stories passing down over generations, and much, much more. The collective expression of what it is to be human, that is the humanities.
One of the objectives of Humanities Iowa is to share the stories that Iowans have, and that's a great gift because then the humanities become this gathering point, this heart. And when we do that, even with our diverse backgrounds and stories and history, we find that we have so much more in common. We find that we understand each other better. We find that we can talk the same language. We share the same values in many cases. And that's one of the great strengths that we have as Iowans, is that we can pull together by knowing one another, by listening to one another. It's vital to our state and, frankly, to our country.
The way that I like to think about a museum and how it brings the arts and humanities to life and creates meaning on a day-to-day basis is kind of in two parts. On one hand, we're a social gathering space, and people from all different walks of life and backgrounds can gather here to experience, to interpret the collections, and regardless of where they come from, religious, political, other social differences, they can have sometimes very challenging or fraught conversations here because we are a very safe and neutral space. But the other thing that I would say that's so important about art and history museums in particular is the study of artifacts. It never ceases to amaze me that we have works of art hanging on our walls that were made sometimes centuries ago, and that we can walk right up to those items and be transported to another time and place. And I think that experience of being able to step out of your own circumstances, the somewhat self-centeredness of always thinking that your time and your place is the most important, is something that's so unique and special about museums. And it's something that really motivates me to make sure that everyone has that experience.
Humanities Iowa's mission is to promote understanding and appreciation of the people, communities, culture, and stories of Iowa. By providing support and partnerships to further the humanities in the state, HI serves more than 250,000 Iowans with programs committed to cultural and intellectual heritage.
The mission of Humanities Iowa, simply stated, is to tell our stories. Tell our stories as Iowans, tell our stories as citizens, tell our stories from a community perspective, from a local perspective. And when we tell those stories, we gain greater understanding, not only of community, not only of remarkable individuals in the community, but we gain more understanding of ourselves and our heritage, our history, where we came from, and what it's all about.
There are many stories about Iowa's rich history. We tell those stories about the people, the culture, the communities. We do that through Dubuque County Historical Society and the National Mississippi River Museum and Aquarium. So all of these really do show the community in Iowa has been entrepreneurs and innovators and really cared about the people, communities, the land, and the culture.
With a focus on developing cultural practices to impact our relationship to landscape, Humanities Iowa strives to enrich Iowan culture to the fullest extent possible, not just by teaching about the past, but by embracing the future.
I think there's a lot of future trends that are developing for our community, for Iowa. Some of those have to do with ecotourism. The people who are passionate about our land, our communities, who while they are visiting, they also want to experience something, not only where they learn, but they can make us a better place. Many times we discuss humanities through the lens of conservation, through the lens of our land, our community, our culture. And that is a way to create the more knowledgeable and engaged citizen. They learn about us, they learn about our community, and they have ideas and steps to make it a better place. Climate change is affecting us in a very big way. If you think about Iowa, you think about the rivers, the need for food and clean water. We're telling that story at the National Mississippi River Museum and Aquarium, and we're doing that through exhibits. We're also doing that through different types of programs that we provide to our students and educators. But it's very important for us. We know clean water is important, and it impacts more than Iowa. A drop in the Mississippi River by Iowa soon is down in the Gulf and then anywhere in the world. We need to take care of the world. Climate change is affecting us. That story is something that has a big impact for everybody here, and it's why we're telling that story.
Humanities Iowa is planning for the future in part by our intentional focus on what will be important in the future, preserving and sustaining and supporting our distinctive talents and our distinctive people, our distinctive heritage, our arts, our communities, because if we don't do this, they will soon be gone and inaccessible to us. If we do this, people will look 50, 100, 150 years hence and say, what a remarkable time, what a remarkable place. This is Iowa. And that's one of the things that drive us to be sure that we're telling and capturing all these stories.
To learn more, contact us today.